Hello, is in your lesson 12. Let's check your words. What do you do in your free time? Τι κάνεις στο χρόνο? Είμαστε στο activity book.
Free time activities and hobbies.
Free time activities and hobbies. Δραστηριότητες ελεύθερου χρόνου και χόμπι.
Listen to music.
Listen to music. Ακούω μουσική.
Do puzzles.
Do puzzles. Κάνω puzzle.
Play chess.
Play chess. Παίζω σκάκι.
Meet my friends.
Meet my friends. Συναντώ τους φίλους μου.
Collect stickers.
Collect stickers. Συλλέγω αυτοκόλλητα.
Chat.
Chat. Συνομιλώ. Συνομιλία.
Classmate.
Classmate. Συμμαθητής. Συμμαθήτρια.
Want to.
Want to. Θέλω να.
Idea.
Idea. Ιδέα.
Album.
Album.
Make.
Make. Φτιάχνω.
Famous.
Famous. Διάσημος.
Building.
Building. Κτίριο.
Amazing.
Amazing. Καταπληκτικός.
Talk about.
Talk about. Μιλάω για.
You can try it.
You can try it. Μπορείς να δοκιμάσεις. Okay, let's check your grammar. Πάμε να δούμε πώς εντάσσονται τα ρήματα love, like, enjoy, hate. Μου αρέσει, αγαπώ, λατρεύω, απολαμβάνω και μισώ. Και τα τέσσερα αυτά ρήματα που δηλώνουν preference, προτίμηση, συντάσσονται με ing. I love playing the piano. Αγαπώ, λατρεύω να παίζω πιάνο. I like listening to music. Μου αρέσει να ακούω μουσική. I enjoy going to parties. Απολαμβάνω να πηγαίνω σε πάρτι. I hate skiing. Μισώ να κάνω σκι. Στα περισσότερα ρήματα προσθέτουμε την κατάληξη ing. Όταν το ρήμα τελειώνει σε «η», βγάζουμε το «η» για να προσθέσουμε «ing», όπως είναι το «make», «making». Και αν είναι μονοσύλλαβο και τελειώνει σε σύμφωνο φωνή «in» σύμφωνο, διπλασιάζουμε το τελικό σύμφωνο και προσθέτουμε «ing». Τα σύμφωνα «w», «x» και «y» δεν διπλασιάζονται. «Run» – «running», «swim» – «swimming», «but» – «draw» – «drawing» δεν διπλασιάζει. Εξαίρεση αποτελεί το «travel», που παρόλο που δεν είναι μονοσύλλαβο, διπλασιάζει το L πριν πάρει ING. Now let's watch and listen to your video. It's page 28. Listen and read a chat between Daniel and his classmates about their free time activities. What do they do in their free time?
Lesson 12. What do you do in your free time?
Hello everybody. I want to start a new hobby. Have you got any ideas? What do you do in your free time?
Hi. In my free time, I usually play tech. But I also enjoy collecting stickers of my favorite football players. I've got a big album with all my stickers.
Hello. In my free time, I love doing 3D puzzles. I do 3D puzzles with my brother at weekends. We usually make houses or famous buildings like Big Ben. You can try it.
Wow! 3D puzzles are amazing. I usually play board games with my sister in my free time. We enjoy playing Scrabble and draw it. Hey, are you free on Sunday? We can meet at my house and play.
Great ideas. Thank you. I'm free on Sunday.
I can come too. What about you, Daniel?
I'm free too. See you at Susan's house then.
Okay, let's read. Hello everybody. Γεια σε όλους. I want to start a new hobby. Θέλω να ξεκινήσω ένα καινούργιο hobby. Have you got any ideas? Έχετε καμιά ιδέα? What do you do in your free time? Τι κάνετε στον ελεύθερο σας χρόνο? Hi, in my free time I usually play tag, but I also enjoy collecting stickers of my favorite food. Yeah, στον ελεύθερο χρόνο μου συνήθως παίζω tag, αλλά επίσης απολαμβάνω να συλλέγω αυτοκόλλητα των αγαπημένων μου παικτών ποδοσφαίρου, ποδοσφαιριστών. I've got a big album with all my stickers. Έχω ένα μεγάλο άλμπουμ με όλα μου τα αυτοκόλλητα. Hello, in my free time I love doing 3D puzzles. Γεια, yeah, στον ελεύθερο μου χρόνο λατρεύω να κάνω 3D puzzle. I do 3D puzzles with my brother at weekends. Κάνω 3D puzzles με τον αδερφό μου τα Σαββατοκύριακα. We usually make houses or famous buildings like Big Ben. Συνήθως φτιάχνουμε σπίτια ή διάσημα κτίρια όπως το Big Ben. You can try it. Μπορείς να το δοκιμάσεις. Wow, 3D puzzles are amazing. Τα 3D, τα τρισδιάστατα puzzles είναι καταπληκτικά. I usually play board games with my sister in my free time. Συνήθως παίζω επιτραπέζια παιχνίδια με την αδερφή μου στον ελεύθερο μου χρόνο. We enjoy playing Scrabble and draw it. Απολαμβάνουμε να παίζουμε Scrabble και σχεδίασέ το, ζωγράφισέ το. Hey, are you free on Sunday? Είστε ελεύθεροι την Κυριακή. We can meet at my house and play. Μπορούμε να συναντηθούμε στο σπίτι μου και να παίξουμε. Great ideas. Thank you. I'm free on Sunday. Υπέροχες ιδέες. Σας ευχαριστώ. Είμαι ελεύθερος την Κυριακή. Δεν έχω δουλειά να κάνω κάτι. I can come too. Μπορώ να έρθω κι εγώ. What about you, Daniel? Εσύ, Daniel? I'm free too. Κι εγώ είμαι ελεύθερος. See you at Susan's house then. Τα λέμε στο σπίτι της Susan, λοιπόν. Okay. Now, what does Mario want to start? He wants to start a new hobby. Nice. And does he know what hobby he likes? No, he doesn't. And who is he asking for ideas? He's asking ideas or advice from Daniel, Vicky, and Helen, Susan, from the guys, from the children. Okay. Now, what does Daniel do in his free time? He usually plays tag, okay? Is there anything else that he does? He enjoys collecting stickers of his favorite football players. And where does he put all these stickers? He has a big album with all his stickers. Nice. Now, look at Ellen. What does she do in her free time? She loves doing 3D puzzles. Who does she do puzzles with? She does 3D puzzles with her brother. And when do they do puzzles? They do puzzles at weekends. Nice. And what kind of stuff do they make? Do they make cars, airplanes? What do they make? They usually make houses and famous buildings. Okay. Now look at Susan. What does Susan do as a hobby, as a free time activity? She usually plays board games. Who does she play with? She plays board games with her sister. Okay. And does she refer to any specific board games? Αναφέρεται σε συγκεκριμένα. Yes, she does. She enjoys playing Scrabble and draw it. And what is she asking? What is she suggesting? Let's say better. Τι προτείνει? She suggests that they meet at her house, okay? And are they going to go? Yes, they are. Nice, okay. Read again and answer the questions. Είμαστε page 29 στο κόσμο. What does Daniel collect? He collects stickers of his favorite football players. What 3D puzzles do Ellen and her brother usually do? They usually make houses of all famous buildings, like Big Ben. Who enjoys playing board games? Susan and her sister enjoy playing board games. Where can the children meet and play? They can meet and play at Susan's house. Exercise 3. Correct the mistakes in the sentences. Mario plays tech in his free time. Daniel plays tech, not Mario. Daniel hates collecting stickers. Daniel enjoys collecting stickers. Susan usually plays board games with her brother, with her sister. The children can meet on Saturday, on Sunday. Now, tell us about what you like, love, enjoy doing in your free time. For example, in my free time, I like playing board games with my friends. Or, in my free time, I usually do puzzles with my parents. What about you? Nice. Okay. Listen to four children talk about their free time activities and match. George, Leah, Sally, Paul. Έχουμε going to the cinema, να πάνε σινεμά, playing board games. Να παίξουν επί τραπέζια, doing 3D puzzles, κάνουν τρισδιάστατα puzzle και listening to music. Listen.
1. Hello, I'm George. In my free time, I like playing board games with my friends. Draw It is our favorite game.
2.
Hi, everybody. My name is Leah. In my free time, I enjoy listening to music. My favorite music is pop.
3.
Hello, I'm Sally. In my free time, I love going to the cinema. I usually go to the cinema with my friends at the weekend.
4.
Hi, I'm Paul. In my free time, I enjoy doing 3D puzzles with my brother. We make famous buildings, like the Eiffel Tower. It's amazing.
Okay. George likes B, playing board games. Leah enjoys D, listening to music. Sally loves going to the cinema. And Paul enjoys doing 3D puzzles. Now, let's go to your activity book, page 70-73. Exercise 1 on page 70. Look at the pictures and fill in with the words phrases from the box. Meet my friends. Collect stickers. Play board games. Go to the cinema. Do puzzles, listen to music, play chess, watch TV. Exercise 2, fill in with the missing letters. Classmate, want to, make, famous, building, talk about. Look at the pictures, write and learn. Είναι λεξούλες που θα πρέπει να ξέρετε πολύ καλά και τι σημαίνουν και πώς γράφονται. 1. Listen to music. Do puzzles. Play chess. Meet my friends. Collect stickers. Idea. Look at the pictures and fill in with the phrases from the box. Hi, I'm Betty and I'm 12 years old. In my free time, I play board games with my sister or I watch TV with my dad. At weekends, I meet my friends and we sometimes go to the cinema. I also collect stickers from places around the world. This is my favorite hobby, What about your free time activities? Choose A or B. We can chat on the internet today. Μπορούμε να συνομιλήσουμε στο διαδίκτυο σήμερα. Let's make some sandwiches for lunch. Ας φτιάξουμε μερικά sandwich για μεσημεριανό. Eva lives on the third floor of that building. Η Εύα μένει στον ζει στον τρίτο όροφο εκείνου του κτηρίου. I've got an idea. Let's play a board game. Έχω μια ιδέα. Ας παίξουμε τραπέζια. This restaurant is famous for its tasty food. Αυτό το εστιατόριο είναι διάσημο για το γευστικό του φαγητό. Tennis is a great sport. You can try it. Μπορείς να το δοκιμάσεις. Mrs. Davis is amazing. We love her lessons. Η κυρία Davis είναι απίστευτη, φανταστική. Λατρεύουμε τα μαθήματά της. Okay. Το τραγουδάκι στο τέλος. Now, fill in with the ing form of the verbs given. Είπαμε μετά το enjoy, love, hate, like, πάντα μπαίνει ing. Be careful, δεν είναι continuous χρόνος, δεν είναι present continuous, ας πούμε, ή past continuous. Είναι gerund, είναι γερούνδιο, είναι ρηματικός τύπος. Δεν είναι όμως χρόνος, δεν κλείνεται. We enjoy walking to school. Max hates living in that house. Το leave θα φύγει το για να μπει ing. My friends like chatting with double T on the internet. My dad hates listening to pop music. Anna doesn't like wearing skirts. Look at the pictures and fill in with the verbs given in the present simple and the ing forms of the verbs from the box. Άρα τα ρηματάκια που έχουμε στο μπλε κουτί θα μπουν με γερούνδιο, με ing και θα συμπληρώσουμε εμείς με το enjoy, hate, love, like σε present simple χρόνο. One, she likes using her laptop. Two, the kids enjoy riding their bikes at weekends. Το riding φεύγει το e για να μπει ing. I hate driving to work every day. Συχαίνομαι, δεν μου αρέσει καθόλου, απεχθάνομαι το να πηγαίνω με το αυτοκίνητο στη δουλειά κάθε μέρα. Grandma loves sitting in the garden in the afternoon, sitting με double T, λατρεύει να κάθεται στο κήπο το απόγευμα. Complete the sentences with love, like, enjoy or hate in the present simple and the phrases given and the ing form. Nick loves playing football. Θα βλέπουμε από τα φατσάκια που έχει τι θα βάζουμε από τα τερατάκια, ας πούμε. He, με το go to the cinema, τι θα βάλουμε. He what. He enjoys going to the cinema. Το 3 είναι like. He likes running in the park. He hates making breakfast. Now, let's talk about Laura and Molly. Laura and Molly hate doing their homework. Okay. They like dancing hip-hop. Το 3 είναι enjoy. They enjoy learning English. Το 4 είναι love. They love watching films. Exercise 4. Tick and write sentences about yourself using love, like, enjoy, hate, the verbs, phrases given, and the ing form. Γράφετε για σας. For example, I love drawing. I hate playing video games. I enjoy swimming. I love singing. I hate tidying my room. I hate drinking milk. Έτσι θα απαντήσετε κι εσείς. Έτσι εννοώ με τον ίδιο τρόπο, βάζοντας τικ και γράφοντας προτάσεις για σας. Now, let's listen to your song, to your grammar song. Sing it out loud. I like playing tech. Okay.
Lesson 12. Grammar song. I like playing tech.
I like playing tech. It's my favorite computer game. I enjoy learning things.
We are all the tech kids.
And I hate going to bed because I want to play more tech. And I hate going to bed
because I want to play more tech.
I like playing tech. It's my favorite computer game. I enjoy learning things. We are all
the tech kids.
Okay, we're the tech kids. See you next time, tech kids. Goodbye.